Hello, teens.
Hi!
Hi! It's Thursday. You've had an exciting week. Who did you take class from on Monday, Luch?
We had a master class with Dashi from Hamilton, and he was a background dancer from Hamilton, and he taught us the combo from The Room Where It Happens.
Did you guys have fun in class?
Yeah!
And Kylie, who's here today?
Rachel and Michael Parsons, ice dancers.
Yeah, they're ice dancers.
See, who's here today?
Rachel and Michael Parsons, and they are ice dancers.
Ice dancers?
And they're good.
Cool. Where are they from?
Oh,
We were checking out some of their videos.
They're so good.
Yeah.
It's like
pretty legit. So I did some choreography for them, and they're going to take class with us tonight. Yeah! All right, let's go across the floor.
The first one is a short dance, and that's 3 minutes, give or take, 10 seconds. And the free dance is 4.5.
No, this one is 4 minutes and like 10 seconds.
Yeah, something like that.
What's your worst injury?
My worst injury? I've been pretty lucky. I fractured my ankle like 5 years ago, but that wasn't really skating, it was just running outside because I'm a lot more clumsy off the ice than I am on the ice. Michael gets injured a bit more often.
Yeah, I've had a couple concussions. I've broken my tibia. Those are the bad ones.
So I know you guys like, you skate every day, like twice a day, but do you guys do anything besides that and like ballet?
Like other sports. If I only skated, I would probably go crazy. I can't think about it all day.
Michael plays guitar, he's actually pretty good. Oh, yeah. He's actually really good.